My name is Alvin Osorio. I'm an exercise science major. I chose exercise science as my major because I've always been physically active. I played soccer ever since I can remember. And once I got into the major, I knew I made the right decision because my professors are outstanding, and us students, we have mutual respect for each other. So it makes collaborating with one another so much easier. One opportunity I had over the summer was I worked at sports performance for Nova Hospital, and it was a great opportunity of seeing a wide range of athletes from a beginner, from a professional athlete, high school athlete, and a pro athlete, which is something we have learned in class. My favorite part about the internship was seeing how programs from a professional athlete, from an injured athlete, and from a beginner were wildly different from one another. Plus, their motivation were completely different as well. For a professional athlete, they needed no motivation. They would just go to the program, no problem. But a beginner athlete would need way more motivation. And it's something we learned in class, and it was really cool to see in person. This internship, in one way, it did influence my future path, and another way, it didn't. And the way it did was that now I'm working towards getting my CES certification, which is the gold standard certification in strength and conditioning, which I know is gonna help me later on in my physical therapy path. The way that this internship did not change my path is because since my sophomore year of high school, I've been laser focused on becoming a physical therapist, and I fell in love with the profession. That's all I've been wanting to do since. So one advice I would have for anyone doing an internship or assignment would be to put the time and effort to looking for an internship that you really want to do, because that's going to make the process so much easier. Also, to go in and learn something new every day. One fun fact about me is that I love fishing. I love being out there by myself in the water. Sometimes I don't catch any fish, but that's okay. That's the fun part.